up.
Are you really gonna vlog?
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another All For Fun video. We're out in the Tanum. Gonna do some dirt biking, just me and Luke today. We're just gonna do kind of a quick afternoon ride. We've got the 2022 250R, second ride on that in the woods, and then I'm riding the 2016. So, super fun. It's gotten some rain this week, and the snow's like still not melted way up high, so traction should be super good. It was fun last weekend, so we're gonna do a little like GoPro, just recording kind of straight GoPro footage ride today. Should be super fun.
Looks like it should be really good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hopefully there's not a bunch of like really deep puddles or anything though.
Yeah, we'll see. It rained like quite a bit the last few days, but should be fun. We'll see you guys out on the trail. Huh?
So rejoice, my brethren, we are riding.
Let's get it.
Thank you.
So they moved North Fork's little meet to right up here. So it's different now. Yeah, kind of weird. I think it was with the fires, they shut this off.
Gotcha.
I mean, it just, you know how you go up the little hill right here?
Yeah.
You just turn left at the top of it.
Gotcha.
Yerp.
So goes it?
Good. Feels good.
A little slippery right
it's,
in there.
Yeah, it's like, boom, it's like perfect, you know? Like this.
Along.
And then it's just slicker and snot.
Yeah. I was cruising along and I felt the front tire just have a little bit of slide and it caught. And I was like, whoop. Like I was turning.
Yeah. Good stuff. At the bottom of Lightning, and we're gonna test out the life straw. We haven't tried it out yet.
I don't have perfectly good water on tap, so we might as well drink out of a creek and then have bathroom issues later. Why not? I think what's gonna be hard is
getting like, in there without getting
wet. Into the water without getting wet.
Yeah. Survivalists.
Survivalists. Yep. That didn't work.
No?
Well, the wheel flipped.
Oh.
I got water.
How was it?
Cold.
I bet. Hopefully you don't get leptospirosis.
I think I'm gonna die now.
You're gonna get alopecia.
Yeah, I'm gonna get E. coli.
Oh yeah. You gotta get way down here.
Yeah, you do. It's not the easiest thing to do.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
It's hard to get water through it.
Yeah, it takes a second. Like, it doesn't... You don't get water right away.
Mm-mm. Phew! It's not falling.
I keep flipping it back and forth, and I'm like, why am I doing this? Refreshing.
If you, like, flip it over like that afterwards, you get quite a bit, actually.
You do. You get a decent bit of water in there.
Okay. Shall we go back?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll give you a little gap, since this part's steep.
Water.
section is pretty rutted and technical.
The angle good?
You're good to go.
Good to go, Chappie. Oh, I think I got my goggle band twisted. Just a little over the berm.
Yeah.
Just kind of like stopped. I was like,
yeah.
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
No, not really.
That's good.
I just kind of stopped and then fell into the.
That's good.
Yeah.
Boom.
Time.
Yeah, mine are a little wet. Got keys?
Huh?
Got keys?
Yeah, I do.
I'll get the ramp.
I do, in fact, have keys.
Okay, guys, well, we had a super fun, kind of quick afternoon ride. I hope you guys enjoyed just the GoPro footage and coming along with us. So we'll see you guys in the next video. Remember to like, subscribe, comment, hit that notification bell, and remember, it's all for fun.